What's up, everybody? We're S.A.D. After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Dan Berg.
I'm Sifa Graffiti.
So if you don't know, we're reacting to all of Tumbleweed Connection by Elton John because it was selected by our patrons over on Patreon. So definitely check that out if you want to tell us what to react to. You can subscribe for as little as a dollar a month. You get to vote on the albums and we'll do any song you want us to. So definitely check it out. But right now we're on Where To Now, St. Peter by Elton John. So definitely thumbs up if you enjoy the video.
Oh, is somebody dead?
Like, the drums were good in this, the piano was good in this, the guitars were good in this, but the vocals.
He was like, you want a falsetto? I got a ton of falsettos for you. Yeah.
Yeah, no, he That was all I was thinking about this whole... I wasn't even really thinking about the music so much. I was just like, yeah, this is... He's got his full voice into this. Like, yeah. He's really killing that one.
This one was pretty. It kind of reminded me, like, I would love to hear a ballad between him and, with him and Robert Plant. There's something very similar about them.
I don't know if I could handle that.
I don't know if the two of them could sit in one room together. I would love to hear one. Because there was a similarity in their voices. And, I don't know what the blue canoe is, but is it like the back of the blue bus? Does it have something to do with another dimension, another world? You know, Jim Morrison talks about the blue bus.
Meet me in the back of the blue bus tonight. Okay, but so...
Does the blue canoe go to the blue bus?
So St. Peter...
He's dead.
Right. So he died, mm-hmm. And he's like... So am I going to hell?
Yeah. Well, he's got to be going to heaven because, well, oh wait, like St. Peter's at the gates. He's not exactly taking you into heaven. I think St. Peter tells you where you want to go. He's definitely at heaven's gate.
So he's walking up to heaven. And he's like, "Yo, can I come in? What's up, Peter? Can I?" That way. And this is how I imagine. I'm easily, "Yo, what's up, Pete?" Can I come in, dog?
Elton, my boy.
No, and I see just St. Peter like... like he's a bouncer at the club, and the club is called Heaven.
Exactly. Oh.
Shout out to the Talking Heads.
No.
But
it's called Heaven.
You see what I'm saying.
I definitely see what you're saying. I feel like St. Peter would dig at Elton's music, and he would have to get a pass.
He was like, sing me a song, and you shall pass. And he was like, but I don't have my blue canoe.
Exactly. It's just like it.
Sorry, we're just making a lot of jokes in this one. But the song was just dope. I mean, I don't know. It was a good song.
Yeah.
Do you have anything else to say about the actual song before we just keep making stupid jokes for 10 minutes?
No. Great piano. Great guitar solo. I don't know what it is that's making me feel so Zeppelin-y about this song. But the intro guitar solo reminded me of Jimmy. Jimmy, give me a hug. But no, I don't know. I love the guitar, though, and I love the vocals. And the guitar is just so light. Like, mm-hmm. It's just so light at the beginning. Not really at the beginning, you can hear it. But in the fabric of the song,
it
it's very
that.
Light. Yeah, but when you do hear it, it's just like, oh, that sounds so good.
Yeah.
So, yeah, shout out to Elton for having those kind of, like, inflections and little subtleties still be like world class.
Yeah. And let us know who's playing the guitar, because I don't think Elton plays guitar, right? He just plays piano and
he doesn't write the songs either. Really? I've never seen
him. He writes it with Bernie, the other guy. Well,
yeah.
Well, he writes the music, yes. I think, and then the other guy writes the lyrics.
Right.
But I'm pretty sure, guys, tell me if I'm wrong, I'm pretty sure like piano is like his thing.
Yes.
But like, does he also play any of the other instruments?
Never
I know
seen
he's not
him.
Stevie.
Right.
I know he's not playing everything.
Back up.
But, you know, just tell us what else he does. We're just curious because we said this earlier, like obviously we know who Elton John is, but we never really like dove into his
exactly.
stuff. So like any, you know, expository information you could provide would be much appreciated. But we are Side After Dark and we are reacting to all of Tumbleweed Connection if you don't know. So definitely check out the other videos and subscribe to Patreon so you can vote on the albums that we do. But until then, make sure to listen to our music. And we'll be coming at you with the next song on this album soon.